Hi viewers, I'm Shanti. Today my topic is top 10 commodities export in Pudukkottai district. First one, seafood. Seafood, the fish port in two available in Pudukkottai district. First one, Kottaipattinam. Second one, Jagathapattinam. Seafoods means fish, shellfish, crabs, shrimp, lobster, salmon. These are very huge level export in foreign countries. Pudukkottai district seafoods is very quality and for number one taste, rate is very high. Second one, cashew nuts. Yeah, cashew nuts is commonly considered as snack nuts. Very huge level cultivated in Pudukkottai district and high quality original nuts are there. These are exported in foreign countries. Third one, groundnuts. Groundnuts are great blend of for health fats. Groundnuts also cultivated huge level in Pudukkottai district. Original groundnuts and very quality groundnuts are exported in foreign countries. Fourth one, granite. Granite business is number one world level export in Pudukkottai district only. Rocks and minerals of economic importance found to acquire in Pudukkottai district. For example, multicolor granite, rough stone, red soil, gravel, sand. These are very popular to export in international, multinational countries. Fifth one, coca peat. Coca peat manufactured in large level in Pudukkottai district. Coca peat makes soil with agro peat. Coconut is the multi-purpose growing medium made out of the coconut husk. This coca peat are nowadays modern cultivation is very useful. These are also export in very huge level. Sixth one, meat. Yes, lamb meat export large quantity to Gulf countries. Seventh one, handcraft. Handcraft means a palm tree leaves, leaf materials to made a handmade product. Wall art, wall paint, leaf painting. These are so exports in huge level. Eighth one, cottons. Cottons, nighty, inner wear, bed cover, pillow cover, pillows are exported in Pudukkottai district. Ninth one, spices. Yeah, blended spices. Example, chili powder, turmeric powder, dhania powder. Various spices are export and pickle also, various pickles, mango, lemon, aloe, various pickles are exported. 10th one, Ayurvedic oil, yes, eucalyptus oils, medicines also exported. These are so top 10 goods in exported Pudukkottai export market. This know about Pudukkottai district. Three videos are uploaded. First one, Pudukkottai historical places, tourist places also. Second one, top 10 Pudukkottai colleges ranking. Third one, top 10 personalities in Pudukkottai district. This video link to description box. Please check it out and very useful for you. Thank you.